A new report by the World Wildlife Fund has revealed more about the health of our world. The Living Planet report is a bit like a checkup for the Earth, showing how the natural world is doing and what threats it faces. Now, this year's report has shown that the number of wildlife populations around the world have shrunk by over two-thirds in the last 50 years. Now, here to talk about this with us this morning is Belle Lyon, who works for the WWF. Thanks for joining us this morning. The report mentioned some bits about the Amazon. Can you tell us why the Amazon's so important?
Sure. First, just to give you an idea about the size and scale of the Amazon spans across 9 countries in South America and is about 28 times the size of the UK. And within the forest, which is the largest rainforest in the world, it contains about 10% of all the world's species of animals and plants.
What threats does the Amazon face?
So, just explaining a little bit more about why I think it's so important. So, as you know, the trees are responsible for giving us the oxygen that we breathe, but also for absorbing and storing carbons, which is hugely important for maintaining our world's climate, as well as the water that is used to circulate across the planet. So, the Amazon people often call it the lungs of the planet. I like calling as well the air conditioning of the planet because it keeps it cool. But unfortunately, it's being destroyed at really alarming rates, and it's reaching a point, we are calling this a tipping point, like a cliff edge, that if we keep destroying it at the rates that we are at the moment, it will get to a point where it won't be able to maintain itself.
Right.
So it's really terrifying, and we really need to protect it.
What can be done to protect it?
Well, I always say that no one... I love that quote from Greta Thunberg that says that no one's too small to make a difference. So I think everyone who's watching today, there's lots of things that we can do ourselves, even from the UK. So, for example, I think first thing, learn about it, try to find out more about it, and then talk to the people you know, talk to your parents, talk to your teachers, and even talk to your MPs. Go and ask them, what are they doing to protect the forest? And I think also everyday choices that we make, like the food that we eat and the things that we buy, are really important for us to protect the planet.
Yeah, well, that's brilliant. Thanks so much for joining us this morning,
Belle.